Isn't that making a salad? Why do we have tofu?
You two, again.
Wait, don't go disappearing again!
What's this?
It's your favorite, almond tofu, as well as this distant traveler's best dish, a satisfying salad! Quick, tell him everything before he finishes eating!
Rex Lapis. How could this be? I can't imagine it. Though times have changed, I've never imagined a Liyue without him. The ruling Qixing. Just what role have they played in this? I will seek Moon Carver, Mountain Shaper, and Cloud Retainer. It is time they too made their decisions. Adepti do not turn on their responsibilities. I have my reasons to not want to be tainted by the mortal realm, but responsibilities are responsibilities. Our god is the god of contracts, after all.
Wait! Paimon still has one last question! That Dusky Ming, she's...
When conquering demons, on occasion, you can come across spirits who have never hurt anyone, yet are also not yet able to be moved on. So I asked the innkeeper and the boss if they could keep her here for a time.
So really? Wang Xuan was looking after her. Really keeping a wide range of business going, huh?
Okay, now what do we do? Dust to dust. Return to Liyue Harbor and find child. I think there's a quest where I have to shoot a hawk or something while it's in the air. I saw one around here before, but I don't see it again. What the hell is this? Okay, well, this is the thing. You watch the trailer, it looks really good. I'm guessing there's a missing one somewhere? Okay, well, let's go. Is this not what I clicked on? Alright, guys, hold tight. I'm gonna be right back. I'm gonna go get some more water, because it is really fucking hot, and I also have to use the bathroom, so hold tight, I'll be right back.
Sure. Probably I should be due a growth spurt by now. Surely I should be due a growth spurt by now. Surely I should be due a growth spurt by now. Seems like I should have just stayed in bed today. I should be due a growth spurt by now.
All right, sorry, I'm back. I also checked on my air conditioner bucket because, again, I've been running the... So I've been running my... dehumidifier all day because, long story short, part of what triggered today was a flooding issue. So, my bucket pretty much was full. I think these guys would see me and then think that I was bad, because, you know.
So, are you buying or not? Auto reconfiguration is an essential function.
Annihilation. Short enough to fit under there. That's bullshit.
You didn't let me finish.
The same Mux has like a whole list.
How was your journey?
It's a whole document of movies that he wants me to watch.
I see. Huh. Moon Carver, Mountain Shaper, Cloud Retainer, Conqueror of Demons. Some of these names have never come up in the intel the Fatui gets hold of. As a returning gift, I too have information for you. Regarding the Archon's passing, the Liyue Qixing's response really has given me food for thought. They've announced that, as the true killer has not yet been found, they are not allowing anyone to pay their respects.
Oh, I'm not
to
saying
Izubi.
I don't want to watch them.
They've
I
even
do
gone
want
to
watch
so far
them
as to try and cut off information. But with the rite of dissension and all, even the Qixing isn't able to keep a lid on things.
Exuvia?
It's common knowledge in Liyue that Rex Lapis is also an adeptus. The Geo Archon is also the god of contracts, and is also known as the Exuvia, prime of the Adepti. The mighty and illuminated Adepti of today all signed contracts to protect Liyue way back then.
Guess that is
see, even he's pronouncing Liyue multiple different ways.
Naturally, they both have the responsibility and the aptitude for the job. If the ruling Qixing became unable to perform their duty properly, the Adepti have the right to take corrective action. The Geo Archon's spirit has risen, so why would the Qixing hide his vessel?
It's gotta be the most
truly
yeah, but,
suspicious.
Like, the same voice actor is pronouncing it different. It's weird. Something definitely not right.
Oh, right! He's the whole reason we came here! If the Liyue Qixing has locked up Exuvia and won't let anyone near, then our quest to find the Seven is already over.
Oh? You're trying to find the Seven? And just why might that be, pray tell? Nice
no
answer. A knight that gets duped by the Fatui would really be no knight at all now, would they? But I can help you with that too, you know.
Really?
Give me some time. Time to find someone. Someone who can help you break through this stalemate. Truly fascinating. The harder they try to silence the situation, the greater the chaos that erupts. If you want to be around to see it all come crashing down, best you stay alive until we next meet, yes?
Okay. Now... have any quests that we can do? Nothing there. I did have So we're gonna go. How did my cursor get, like, not in the middle of my thing? That is weird as fuck.
Ad Astra Abyssa.
Let's go see if I can find some chilled meat. I don't even know where the fuck to get the chilled meat. I guess I can try going down here because I haven't gone down here yet. I'm gonna go here first though. There's like these little foxes you can...
It's really easy to hide in weather like this. There's this ninjutsu technique called Cloak of Snow, where you can pretty much make yourself invisible. All other people see when they look at you is the snowflakes dancing in the air. Wait, it's confidential though. Don't tell any of this to the shrine maiden.
She's so cute. Outside. And then around. Actually, wait, hang on. I want to check something first. Not that. Where did they go? Here? Okay, don't have any. Okay, so I'm still missing two of these. So we're missing a crap ton of stuff here. We're just gonna have to kind of go and explore, I think. Actually, that might be through that door. Oh, let's just run around and explore. We're missing a ton of the,
I almost dodged that.
Ow. I don't think there's gonna be any near there. Let's try going... to the valley, maybe? Oh, here we go. There's
it's
a bunch
really
here.
It's easy to hide in weather like this. There's this ninjutsu technique called Cloak of Snow, where you can pretty much make yourself invisible. All other people see when they look at you is the snowflakes dancing in the air. Wait, it's confidential though. Don't tell anyone.
Okay, what's this thing? Shiny. This is like a boss thingy. You guys ready to see me get my ass kicked? She does a shit ton of damage to it, though. Come on, that was fail. This fight, oh my god. Actually, not too bad with the fireworks, so this is a lot easier than the lightning one was.
Shake it, hamster!
Okay, that part's annoying though. Oh shit. I mean, this part is annoying.
Think you can bully me? That didn't count.
God.
Think you can bully me?
There we go! I did it! Whew, that was rough, but we did it. So I have to climb all the way the fuck up there. No, not okay. So I have to go up the other way then. Huh? This is up on the mountain. Here, maybe should work. Can open. There we go. The center of the stage would break, revealing an underground passage. I mean, I've done a bunch of bosses around here. Cause like I've unlocked the top of the tower. Like we did that, but I don't have all of the things to unlock the one door yet. There's another one. Wait, there's one up there? I was just up there. I actually gotta take some food because... Yeah, and the sad thing is that I don't always play this on stream, so there is a chance that I did it off stream. This one. I don't see it up. Ah! Oh shit. Edge of the snow, go, go, go! That was close.
Ah, this is great. I feel so relaxed all over. I could almost float away.
Oh, I didn't even fucking pick it up, did I? I did not. Ah! Yeah.
make my escape.
It was like up here somewhere. There we go. I still think it's kind of funny how if you set yourself on fire, that doesn't keep you warm. That should just keep you warm, guys. You're on fire. How can you get cold? I have not cleared this place out ever yet.
Send this quickly!
Jerry said.
Here comes the fireworks.
Stay right there.
Check out me. Come on out.
I accidentally pressed a stick. Holy crap. Okay. These guys are rough. I was hoping that they'd be a little easier than this after all of this, but... There we go, big dude is down.
This is it.
go. I think I broke him. He's not doing anything.
So quiet.
Where's the third one? Probably over here. You need three, right? So where's the... Oh, there it is. Okay. There we go. Quest here too? Okay, might as well pick up the quest. This is terrible. What am I gonna do? It's my beacons. I've gone and left a whole load of them up on the mountain. There's no way I can continue my research now. After all the money I spent on them, too. What happened? Well, I wanted to do some research into conditions on the mountain, the climate, the environment, and so on. So I invested in an expensive set of survey beacons. Then I scaled the mountain with a team of explorers. I was just putting the beacons in place when we were set upon by a huge group of monsters that came out of nowhere. I didn't manage to grab them all before I left. The explorers insisted that we leave immediately. They also said they're not going back up there anytime soon, but what about my beacons? Monsters will smash them to pieces. Can you go get them? Sure. What's in this for me? Oh, I guess a reward? How do I get... Oh, okay, hang on, I see. Yeah, there's the last one. Where's the others? Ow. let me make a There's snowball. No way it's gonna be this far away. Where's the other two?
Watch me make a snowball! Pew!
Oh, there they are, okay. I need to wait for my energy back. Yeah, these hammer guys are really fucking annoying. The only benefit is they put electricity on themselves. So they can be really easy to like proc. Terrible timing on my part. There we go. Yes.
This is it.
Okay, so there's another one over here somewhere. There it is, right there.
Another problem. That seemed to work.
Time for a light show.
Yes.
Snatch.
I'm here.
Semi-easy. More so than I thought it was gonna be, I guess. Oh, what is this place? What is this? Touch it? Strange glow emanates from this peculiar object. I don't know. It's red and sparkly. What is this? Do you guys actually know what this is, or do you not know what this is? Because I found a thing. I can't do any. Do I hit it? Nothing happens yet. Oh, a tooth? You know what it is? Okay. Can I do anything here yet or not yet? Quest pickup start? I mean, it doesn't look like I can do anything with it yet. Oh, the tooth I picked up. Okay, so go look at the tooth. Considered a material. Oh, perhaps someone would know something more about it. Okay, so then I mean, this is where everybody is that knows about shit. I should do this first, though. Maybe. Yeah, it told me to ask around, yeah. So I'm gonna do this first, but then we'll go over to there and check out there. But I wanna get her thingies first. Random ass treasure chest in the middle of nowhere, okay. Yeah, I saw it afterwards to Jill. Ow! Screw you. I just set myself on fire.
Ninjutsu.
Let's not waste time.
How?
I will end you.
Fire hazard.
Pop. The fuck? Okay, there it is.
Look at you, Foozhound.
Let's end this quickly. This is bad.
I hit it too far away from its thing. There we go. Okay, so I need to probably find a red thing. That is the ice that doesn't melt.
Make my escape.
There we go.